Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I was actually kind of wondering what type of video could I do to help you guys out. And since my hair was kind of greasy today, since I haven't washed it in about 2 or 3 days, which is kind of embarrassing, I have showered, so don't worry about that. But here I have 5 hairstyles to help you guys out on your greasier hair days. And we are just going to get started. As you guys can see, my hair still has a little bit of wave because I had curled it 3 days before, as I told you guys that I haven't washed my hair. So it still has a little bit of wave to it on the bottom tips. So for the first hairstyle, we're actually gonna start by just parting anywhere you want your hair to be parted, and I usually part mine to the side. Then you're going to take whatever brush you have and just comb your hair. This hairstyle is really easy. You're going to start off by taking a comb or a bobby pin, whatever you have to make a part, and I'm just going to part it about maybe 4 inches, or is that 3 inches, and all the way down to your ear. So just like that. I parted it all the way down to my ear, and it doesn't have to be perfect. And then you're going to want to do the same thing on the other side. You're going to tie it off of the rubber band. You're going to make a part with your fingers all the way to the middle of your head. You're just gonna take that hair and just wrap it into a little bun or whatever to tie it up. So I'm just gonna let go of the hair ties, and just with some spray or water, whatever you have, I would first, and then just comb your hair. And the smoothest you can. Then what you're gonna do with both pieces is just tie them off in the back with a little hair tie. So this is the finished first hairstyle. For the second hairstyle, all you're going to do is basically the same hairstyle, but just put it in a ponytail or even a little bun. That is the finished second look. The third hairstyle is actually going to be an accent top braid. So if you really want to cover up the grease on the top of your head, this is a really cute and good hairstyle for that. So I am going to make a part from the top of my eyebrow all the way to my crown, the crown of my head back here, and then on the other side also, and just to the crown of your head, and then the rest of the hair you're just going to want to tie it off so it doesn't get in the way. So you're actually going to want to kind of part it on the middle right here, and then just take and you're just going to make a Dutch phrase. Instead of moving forward, you're gonna move back like this. And I'm going to create maybe like 3 or 4 of little stitches to take either side of the braid and incorporate it into the braid and Dutch braid. And then braid it all the way to the end. For the fourth and almost final hairstyle, I'm going to be creating a little side braid up to. We'll be right back. So the very last in my hairstyle is going to be a really top accent braid all the way down. And I say, hey, yo, just let it go. Your struggles won't remain. And I say, hey, yo, we're holding hope and wake up yesterday. So hold on to. Subscribe down below and hit the notification bell, and I will see you guys next time.